have young kids or grandkids, you can probably relate to actor Ted Danson here. Here he is working to learn the floss on the set of his TV show. The floss was dubbed the new dab when it first became popular about 2 years ago. It was started by an Instagram famous teenager they called the Backpack Kid, and there are videos of him doing the dance all over, including here on South Beach. Stars like Millie Bobby Brown really know how to floss, so does Elliot. And maybe she should be the one to give Ted Danson a lesson, or Elliot.
Not very good at all.
I have to admit, I've never heard of this dance.
I just think I hurt my hip.